A main piece of equipment is the side-scan sonar system, which is CMAX. This connects to another box called the Seashell, which in turn connects to a laptop. Once this is all connected together, the CMAX sends out a sonar message, which gives us a picture of the seafloor. It's been good doing some work out of category, so away from base, especially assisting the Tri Service and also the other government agencies, such as the Queensland Police Service, working together to assist with the G20 Summit.